You can use a chisel to cut out a groove in a piece of wood. Use a circular saw to cut the edges at the right depth. Then, use a chisel to break out the wood in the middle. Use a distance of about 1 centimeter. To finish it, lay the back of the chisel in the groove and break out the last pieces.